y'all, this is Vidon, aka Serious Sounds. Right now we're on the rooftop of my studio, live in the Bronx, NYC, what up? I was born and raised in Harlem, New York. I moved all over NYC though. I lived in the Bronx, Long Island. I was always around music because my pops, like, he was a local DJ. He used to also produce as well too. So he kept me around, you know. He always had records. He used to come in the house with records all the time. He used to be playing beats for me all the time. But I didn't get into it seriously until I got a little older. I was around 18, 19. And at the time, I was living in Richmond, Virginia. And pretty much, it was kind of slow out there for me. So I had to get into something that, you know, that was going to, you know, keep my interest. So I started making beats on PlayStation 2. I had a video game called Music Maker. I started messing around with that, and I let all my homies hear it. And they was telling me, like, yo, you know, you need to take this serious, you know? So from there, I had got another computer. I got Fruity Loops. I learned Fruity Loops, and I took off ever since then. My biggest influence as producers is definitely Alchemist, Havoc, Just Blaze, Kanye, Montec. Yeah, pretty much all the greats, all the people that made classics. First placement that got me pretty much known, I would have to say, is Vado, Lounge on the Streets. That joint dropped back in like 2007 or 2011. And since I did that joint, people started looking me up. I got pretty known after that, yeah. My biggest placement to date, I would have to say, is ASAP Rocky. It's called Ghetto Symphony, which is Gunplay and ASAP Ferg. My sound is definitely like sample based. You know, I would have to say it's a mix between like a whole new wave and a 90s feel too. I try to blend both of those sounds in my beats. But I used to make beats. Right now I'm working out of FL Studio. I work with Logic, Pro Tools. My main process of making beats is in FL Studio. Got a Kai, keyboard, MIDI controller. I also have some hardware too, like I have the ASR, throwback keyboard. Right now I got a project with Bodega Bams. I'm working on, it's called Sambo Kinzet. Shit is crazy, man. He's a dope artist. He's coming from Harlem too. We from like the same area, same neighborhood and shit. So he's up and coming. He's pretty ill. So you could look forward to that probably later this year, December, or I would say early 2015. All right, I'm gonna walk y'all through how I made Ghetto Symphony, which is on ASAP Rocky's album. I basically started with a sample. I heard this piece on the sample right here. I basically chopped it like this. Snare to it. little effects to it. I added the splash sound. Like a record effect. And from there, I went back to the sample and I made an intro. I heard these vocals that I wanted to snatch from the intro, so. Some strings on the breakdown. I'm gonna play y'all that section right now. You played these strings right here. I chopped some more vocals from the sample.